Properties of land deformation, self-healing, and electrical conductivity. It is expected to be used in clinical medicine or security repair in extreme environments. The slime robot has great potential to treat disease of the human GI tract. But before clinical application, we must be sure that it is harmless to the human body and can adapt to the physiological environment of the human GI tract.